Is it on? Yeah. Let's pray. Father God, Lord, we thank you for your house. Lord, we thank you for your people. Lord, we thank you for the fellowship of the saints. Lord, we thank you that we can come together, lifting up holy hands unto our God, Lord, that we can commune with you, Lord, that we can know you, Lord, that we can sit at your feet as Mary did. Lord, she picked the better thing, the thing that was more, Lord, profitable. Martha was doing a lot, but Lord, Mary was sitting at your feet. She was listening and learning and growing. And Lord, tonight I pray that you could calm our hearts, you could calm our minds, and Lord, that we could focus on you, Lord, on your holiness, on your majesty. Lord, you are holy, you are worthy, you are our God. And Lord, we are your children, your people. So Lord, we come before you into your throne room. And Lord, we bow, we kneel. And Lord, we worship you, for you are God. In Jesus' name, amen.
Lord of all creation, water, earth, and sky, the heavens are your tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high. God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy, Lord of heaven and earth, Lord of heaven and earth. Early in the morning, celebrate life. When I stumble in the darkness, I will call your name by night. God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are whole. Declares your majesty, you are holy.
spread out the skies over empty space. He said, let there be light. To a dark and formless world, your light was born. You spread out your arms over empty hearts. You said, let there be light. To a dark and hopeless world, your son was born. Oh, you made the world, saw that it was good. You sent your only son, for you are good. Oh, what a wonderful maker. What a wonderful savior. How majestic you whisper. Wonderful God. Your eye has fully seen how beautiful the cross. We have only heard the faintest whispers of how great you are. Oh, you made the world, saw that it was good. Sent your only son, for you are good. What a wonderful maker. What a wonderful savior. How majestic your whispers. How humble your love. What a wonderful God you are. You made the world and saw that it was good. Sent your only son, for you are good, Lord. You made the world and saw that it was good. Since your own son, for you are good, you're good. What a wonderful maker. What a wonderful savior. How majestic your whispers. How humble you love. Savior. Lord, thinking of being equal with God as a thing not to be grasped, we thank you for your humility and for your love. You have my heart.
And I am yours forever. You are my strength, the God of grace and power. Everything you hold in your hand, still you make time for me. I can't understand. We praise you, God of earth and sky. How beautiful is your unfailing love, unfailing love. And you never change, God, you remain the Holy One. My unfailing love, unfailing love. You are my rock, the one I hold on to. You are my song, and I sing for you. Everything held in your hand, time for me, I can't understand. So we praise you, God of earth and sky. How beautiful is your unfailing love, unfailing love. And you never change, God, you remain the Holy One. My unfailing love, unfailing. Still you make time for me, I can't understand. We praise you, God of earth and sky. How beautiful is your unfailing love, unfailing love. And you never change, God, you remain the Holy One. My unfailing love, unfailing love.
Pour out our shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing.
Thank you that we have these voices, Lord, to sing to you, to honor you, to glorify you. Lord, these bodies, Lord, they're from you. And Lord, we want to worship you with them. Lord, we want to praise you with them. Lord, we want to honor you. We want to glorify you. Lord, with what you've given us. Lord, you've given us a great salvation. Lord, you've given us the means, Lord, to go out, Lord, here in America, Lord, to be able to be witnesses for you. Lord, you've given us your Spirit. Lord, we can commune with you, we can know you, the one true God. We can have fellowship with you. And so we worship you tonight. Lord, for your unfailing love. Lord, for the very breath that you've given us. Lord, the ability to sing to you, the ability to obey you, to worship you, to follow you. Lord, it all comes from you. And every good and perfect gift. Lord, we thank you that in you there is no changing. Lord, for your constant nature. Lord, we depend on you. Lord, we trust in you. Lord, we pray that tonight you teach us through your word. We humbly ask in Jesus' name.